Commemoration. This is a celebration or ceremony in which a person or event is remembered. On the 4th of October 2014, Calderglen High School will be hosting a centenary commemoration in which we will come together in remembrance of events which took place a century ago and all those who lost their lives in the First World War. Pupils have been working hard to create a variety of exhibits and fundraising opportunities in order to raise money in support of our chosen charities. These include Poppy Scotland, Erskine, Help for Heroes and the Royal British Legion. We will be hosting a series of activities and exhibitions including a bouncy castle, face painting and entertainment of the era. The day will culminate in an opening ceremony of our very own remembrance garden. Tickets cost just £1 and will be available on the door. We will be contacting local television channels and want to do all we can to make this day as memorable as possible. We hope that the local community will come along and join us in supporting this event. Join us in commemorating this poignant occasion and participate in our showcase event to mark the century anniversary of World War I. Come along and join us on Saturday the 4th of October at Calderglen High School between 11 a.m. to 3 p.m.